Hello everyone, Aaron Feed Sneakers here, and this is it. This is the final boss, where we take on the mighty Ninilanth. All that progress, all that work up from the day of the Black Mesa incident, the full raid of the military takeover and everything, this is it. Huh? What? That's not it? Well, darn it! And then dog it. Am I supposed to do other things? I think I was supposed to do other things before I could actually fight the Ninilanth. Oh. Here we go. The last obstacle. Here we go. The fight of the century. Here we go. No? We're on top of the Ninilanth Tower. Here we go. Everything I have built up to this very moment. Now this battle is a lot more intensive. What am I supposed to do? I gotta aim at this. Oh, here we go. There's not much to the Ninilanth in the actual Half-Life game. Gotta destroy. And boom! Destroy one more of that. Healing center, good. Is that a nine? Now the original Ninilanth was easier compared to this. The healing pool is that. Actually gonna get to the Ninilanth. Healing ponds. Wait a minute. This is from Earth. Yikes! Oh, you mocking me? I'll take you down. Oh, what are you doing now? Crystal. I need to destroy. Addicted to crystals? Are you insane? Thank you. Whoa! What's going on? Man, this is full genocide. Oh, what now? Oh. Did I do it? Did it? I defeated the Ninilanth! I defeated it! Eh? Oh, damn, that's a big explosion. Gordon
Freeman in the flesh.
G-Man?
In the hazard suit, I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, Zen, is in our control.
Oh my goodness.
For the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers, and they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential.
Whoa, it's weird.
You've proved yourself a decisive man. So I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anti-climax after what you've just survived.
Well, I'm going to be saving people from the Combine invasion. Choose.
Wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
Hmm. Well, that was Black Mesa. I have to say, it was worth the wait. Well, that'll be it. Skip. That'd be a skip button. Well, hope you enjoy Black Mesa. If you want to play the game yourself, it's in the description below of all my Black Mesa gameplays. Well, and I'll see you folks later.